Welcome to Forge of Empires City Builder. The app can run in most browsers and devices. Chrome is recommended. The app's address is foecitybuilder.web.app. This video will show you a new feature providing details on how long the solver and optimizer take to run. Let's start with a medium-sized city with two building sets, 67 standalone buildings and a town hall. We are using 6 of the 12 logical processors on this machine. We have a solution with 104 roads and can click on the expansion icon to look at the details. We can see that we used 6 parallel processes and that it took the solver 8 seconds to find the solution. Let's now run the solver and the optimizer on the same city. The solution details now show the time taken by the solver, the optimizer, and the total time. If we stop the optimizer before it completes, times are recorded up to that point with a warning message. These details are saved alongside the solution when you save your city to the cloud. Remember that running times are specific to the browser and the machine and can vary based on other software running at the time. Loading an older city with a solution, for which times were not recorded, will simply not show the details expansion icon. Thank you for watching and for subscribing to the channel. Stay tuned for more videos. And join our Discord channel if you have not already done so.